Hello everyone, and welcome back to Bandle Tale. So last time we discovered where all the creative yordles are at, again, and now we have to go and talk to Dr. Nestor, but we also must throw this party here, because it's bad. We really missed the portal yarn, because we're missing a lot of portal yarn. Anyway, so we can invite Vager, we can invite Wu. We could technically invite the Tunnel Keeper. And who likes songs? The artists, we could invite those guys as well. Or the musicians. I don't know. Maybe these guys, or the beachgoers. These guys are probably rad. Yeah. The perfect party channel goes on here. With funky lounge music, mystery lights. And we also need to customize a bit of our place. So let's remove this. As this is the most... Yeah. Let's remove this. And we have to remove five more. Sounds. Well, let's remove this, I guess. And we have said we could add something for three. Or no. I could remove this, actually. I could remove this and I can place something with four. Four music. What gives off four music? Music. Dance floor. A small dance floor. Yeah, this looks good. So yeah, let's throw this party and get some portal yarn. You're not invited, you're not supposed to be here. Anyways, finally Vager is with us. And he... somehow he is not a bad guy. Let's charge this up so I don't have to keep boosting everything all the time. Okay. I'll take those. I'll use yours to boost this to the maximum. Oh. Come on. Oh, look at Vager just destroying the dance floor like it's nobody's business. And this should be the last one. Oh. Yep, we got all of them. And we have enough portal yarn to stabilize this portal. So let's do just... oh wait. Inspiration wish essence to stabilize this one. Okay, so... we cannot stabilize that one yet. Just yet. Let's go to the magic tunnels. And where is Dr. Nestor? He was down there, actually. What the... why didn't I... where is he? Ah, there he is. Egghead used to be such a doofus. Not as much as you with the ladies. No, don't you dare. Do you enjoy the works of Drizzle the Brizzle? That's the happiest I've seen Dr. Nestor since, probably, period. That's what good company can do for you. I think poor Egghead still has some feathers behind his ears. Aww. Beachgoers bash. No beachgoers bash at Lazy Bones. I... let's research this and let's take the last workbench. This is something we definitely need. Central wishes. Ooh. Oh no. Magic conductor, precision outlet 2. Mystical leg. Oh my goodness. Sheesh. This is really sand making. What is that? Anyways, I don't know. So let's unlock. We have the flashboard mansion number 3, which we can make actually. Yeah, we could make that. Now, about the electroconductor. Oh man, we definitely would require a lot of stuff to make those things happen. Okay, so let's make this. Let's unlock. How are the wires made? Coils. And a number to max home upgrade. Resource maker. Whoa. Okay, that's powerful. Pocket workshop. Can be built indoors to access a new crafting zone. What? But I have a pocket workshop. Right? I got one. Yeah. But why would I need this new one? A cozy bug hutch. Alright. So, let's see what should we make. This, the loom upgrade, and the master festivals. We have 20 left. 22. What should I do with those last remaining 20? A big bug social. Okay, I'll make that. Alright. I have unlocked a lot of stuff. Now, let's unroll this. Wait, no. First, we have to craft stuff. A lot of new stuff awaits us. So, first things first is the quick set rock paste. For which I require fire blossom seeds, which are made in the seed maker. Ugh, my god. Oh my gosh. Well, this is kind of sheesh. I gotta go back into Gadgeton, I guess. Flame blossom seeds are what I need. So we wait, let me see if I can make something with this. What do they need? Stuffed flatbread, which I cannot make. For the love of God, I don't have stuffed flatbread. Yep. And mushroom soup. Mushroom soup. Oh my god. I can't make any of those things. Well, let's pack our stuff, go stabilize the portal uphill, and go. Go back to. Well, to Gadgeton, I guess. Yeah, definitely Gadgeton is gonna be the best place that we can visit right now, because that's the first thing we solved, and we should continue the solving crisis from there. Okay, this. Which one can I actually stabilize? I remember one of them. I remember that I could stabilize one of the portals. But which one was it? I think it was the one at the Ocular Delight place. Over here, basically. Oh, there's a star. No! Oh my god. Okay, let's just get out of here and. First, we should. No, actually, I don't need to pass through there if I have my stuff. Yeah, everything requires that thing. Alright, so let's get this out. Let's place the heat out on number 2 here. And why don't I make some sprouting orbs here? I think that's gonna be a good piece of starting potential, if you ask me. Let's make some sprouting orbs, like 16 of them. I shall go dream and save really quickly. And these are done. And now let's it already has this aura. Oh wait. Oh, I'm done. Okay, whatever. Let me throw in all of my sprouting orbs, because this is where they're generally used for. Now let's throw this in. Like, let's make 10 of these. This is gonna take a while to complete, so let's dream and save. And they're all done. Wishful. Okay, so now that that's done, what was I gonna build? The assembly workbench number 3. This is a number 3 one. No, it's not. I need 10 nuggets. But of course, my dear friend Ingvar is gonna help me with that problem. What do you mean? Oh man, come on. Can't I just take up something? I just, like, please? Okay, but I can make the flask workbench number 3. Which would require a lot of different auras. I am almost 1000% sure. So let's set this. I could have just done that. Flask workbench 3. Boom. And it's done. Now, what does this thing offer us? Oil? Rich soil glow dust. Charged crystal. Seashells. I see. Oh, so this, with electricity, we will be able to make charged crystals. Well, wait, do I have an aura for electricity, actually? Nope. Electroheat conductor. Well, electroheat. Well, let's build this, I guess. So it's all ready and set to go. Now, what else do we need, actually? First things first, let's move this thing back here. Second thing is an assembly workbench number 3, which requires charged crystals. See, okay, so that requires the fast workbench. Anything else? The spooling workbench number 3. Charged crystals. Bloom number 3. Yanvil wish essence, oh no. Crushers, yada yada. Okay, so from what I've gathered, I must return to. Yeah, I just need the charged crystals, so let's make a quick jump to, wait, to Lazy Bones Bay, and let's gather up all the seashells here. Come on, why? Every single time, I'm always out of space. Do I need bouncy balls? I don't think I need bouncy balls. Okay, time to gather up the seashells once more. Let's gather up as much as we can. What is that? Oh, it's beautiful. Lovely. Definitely thought about that. So, there's something here. Well, there's just rocks. Nothing particularly interesting. But I really love this. This is awesome. Okay, back to Gadgeton. got 4 seashells, which hopefully would be enough to craft some stuff. So let's place the heat over here. And let's start this. And let's make charged crystals. Oh my. Okay, let's just throw some stuff in here, I guess. Let's throw the explosive charges. The... What else should I throw in? The casting knife. Let's throw in the aroma oil. Oh, that chest is overfilled too. Okay, let me go and place this for sale. Oh, wait, please tell me you're gonna sell this. Please, just tell me you're gonna sell that. 3, 2, 1. Oh, thank you very much. Okay, now we have freed some space. Make charged crystals, which I shall require. Oh, but that uses reinforced red. How much do I have? I have 3 left. It's quite unfortunate back. So let's upgrade this to spooling batch number 3. And let's upgrade this. First, let's go make some tin nuggets. Ingvar is gonna help with that. Yeah, that's what I like seeing, 10 nuggets. What do I need to have? What do I lack? I have a ton of these. Oh, I guess I don't have any copper, but wait. Ah, he doesn't have copper. Well, that means that I gotta go and snapjaw all this stuff. Snap now some copper sheets. Yep. Oh, and the multi-tooth block. Ooh. Now I gotta craft a new one. Snapjaw. No, you have got to be kidding me, man. Come on. How are wires made? Wire. Coil conductor. I require a level 2 motion armor. Okay, wait, so let me throw this in here. Oh my gosh, this is so tough. Let me craft my multi-tool and throw it in here. Man, juggling with one piece of space is fun. Boom, assembly bench number 3. Advanced portal rods. I could make that, yeah, but not now. Drill spinner and one more crystal woods, kites, yo-yos, fireworks, construction kits. That's what I need. That's literally all that I need. I don't need anything else. Yep. But in order to make coil conductors, I require a motion aura number 2, which is the motion conductor that gives off number 2, because I don't see it. Conductor number 2. How on earth am I supposed to make that? Motion conductor. Wires. Wire crafting. Master cloth making. So? Where is it? What's this? It just projects stuff. What about this? No, I don't need that. Where is it? Oh no. Oh man, it's in the nature part. And it's just a very good upgrade beforehand, the other thing. Which is good. So, I should make a conductive wire. I should make some conductive wires. So let's move this thing out of the way, place that here. Let's place this and make some conductive wires, like 6. Now let's dream and save, and hopefully 15, I require 25. Oh, this one ran out of juice. Again. Let me charge my revolvers. I guess. I don't have enough resources. Yeah, whatever. Just take that. And now. What do we require now? What can we make? What cannot we make? A heat tower number 2. And just wait. Doesn't stop at all. So, how should we go about this? We need the charged crystals, but we also need the wires. How much is the spooling bench? No, not the spool. The loom number 3 requires construction kit and the obvious wish wizards. Should I go back to Yarnview and throw the party there? So I could, I don't know, get the stuff and get some skill points while I'm at it. I really need the wires. And I cannot, for the love of it, make them without the kit. Which kit is made here? Charged crystals and coil conductors. But I need a motion conductor too. Okay, so that's obvious. Well, okay guys, I will be right back after I go and make the party. And I shall be right back. Okay, and eventually I screwed up with the cooking. I missed one of the orders here in Yarnville, but at least I got a quest, so... Okay, that guy just ate it, like it's nobody's business. But I got a quest for this. He just needs an untangler, so I will just make one for him. And I have no idea where... Oh, he's up there, okay. Bring his stuff, make do with the party, and I will be right back. Here you go. Great, now I'll be untangling stuff in no time. Thanks. Fallen stars and Porto Yarns, that's what I'd like to see. Well, I am gonna go and throw a party now. Okay, party accomplished. Now we can make the motion conductor upgrade. Which in turn will allow us to upgrade this motion conductor. Boom. Upgraded. Motion out of 2. Perfect. And now we can make 3 coil conductors. At long last. Well, so, as if to not waste any more of you guys' time, because I know your guys' time is precious. My time is precious too. But I gotta, figure out a way to not take so long to do stuff like this. You get me? So, let's upgrade our stuff. Now, this requires cloth. And for that cloth, specifically, wait, this gives the gravity aura? It's here in Yarnville. How could you look at that? For the room number 3, we require a construction kit. And for that apparent construction kit, we have to go back to Gadgeton because we need the... That's right, we need the damn heat aura. So, I'll be right back. And poof, we're back at the workshop. Now let's go and place our aura so we can charge up our... Here it is. Okay, so let's give it some heat. Let it produce electricity and let's make some more of these charged crystals. Which I require 2 if I'm not mistaken myself. Door number 3. Oh no, it requires only 1. Huh, could you look at that? Anyhow, I will need a bit more, so I'm gonna make a bit more of these coils and wires. Also, let me make some more tin nuggets. Because the tin is very, very important to me. And now, let's go back. This should be done any second now. Any second now. I'm not sure it's done. Okay. Oh, but this requires motion aura number 2, which I would supply without the issues. Let's make a construction kit. And let's make the damn thingy. Room number 3, which, if I had to guess, please just let me see, where is the loom? Where did I unlock the loom? Yeah, that was it. This requires a unity aura. Which means that I have to place it inside. Okay. Let's gather up more copper sheets because we're running out of them as hot butter. Oh, thank you. Wait, gotta take these cables. So let's get rid of that one. And let's build... Room number 3. Damn, it looks good. Can't say otherwise. So, this requires the unity aura for the reinforced cloth, and I need 3. I also need reinforced thread. I also need basic thread. But the good thing is that But the motion conductor is not gonna stay on for that long. It's gonna take... Wait. Yeah, exactly. This is quite bad. Should I try? Okay, I'm gonna go experiment a bit with the resources and I shall be right back. Okay, I'm honestly tired of waiting, so I'm just gonna get this because I slept like 20 times and I got 20 yarn, which was stupid, man. And anyway, so I have to... Let's just cancel this. Let's go and sleep again. So that thing does its stuff. And we can finally continue on with our quests. Jeez. Okay, let me take this. And let's make reinforced thread. That's literally what I want. Nothing else even matters at this point. Like, I just need the reinforced thread and I need lots of it. Because I need a lot of wires to set up everything. It's as it should be. Because for some apparent reason, this thing uses reinforced cloth. to make reinforced wires to make the car, which is dumb. Why do you need that many wires to make cloth? And now I have to use three, and I'll use three more just to have some extra. Let's dream and save. Thank God we have the Unity Aura here free of charge to you, because if we didn't have that, it would have been a massive disaster. Anyways, let's go out here. Take all that. Let's use up all of the remaining ones, and I'll just make a lot of magic rubber loops, and I shall be right back. And while I'm waiting, I'm just gonna place 10 more orders at that. This is done, which means we can expand our inventory once again, and we've reached the maximum amount. The maximum expansion for this. So, now that out of the way, we should try to make the max home upgrade, which requires us to venture in. Oh no, we need the stuffed flatbread. And for the stuffed flatbread, we can actually make it. And it's not too hard to make, actually. So, we unlock that, we check how much yarn we have, reinforced yarn we have too, and we need one more. Go figure. I shall sleep a bit, and I shall be right back when I am ready to start prepping the food fest at Yarnville. No, it was somewhere else. I'm gonna check it, and I'm gonna be there when it comes back on. What should we do here at the beach? We should definitely cook something. Which is, what do we need to cook? In order to make this successfully, I need this. And for that, we require a stuffed flatbread and a mushroom soup. The stuffed flatbread is made by dough and honey fruits. And this is made by grubbing and burning. So, let's start the show. Nope, I don't want to update it, although, nah. Okay, and let's begin. Now, what is the first order? So you wish to have... Oh no. Wait, stop ordering some dough in the mixer and honey fruit. Boom, another honey fruit. Oh, wait, what? Oh, need to bake it. Okay, wait, I need bread dough. This is done, all done. Now it's time for the sliced shrooms in there. Here, what we? Oh no. Come on. Oh no, I'm gonna fail that. Oh no. Yeesh, that was not fast enough. Did you order? Oh man. Can I, like, I'll just throw away? Okay, I screwed up really bad because I missed the mushroom meal, and that was bad. Oh no, I need more clay plates. Oh my gosh. Here you go. Ah, oh. of the bread though. Sliced honey fruit coming up. Oh no, not there though. This, listen. Take this beet in front of my guests. As a wonderful chef. Here, yeah, here you go. You can eat. All you can eat buffet. Oh, so. Oh my god. Can you guys calm down with this? And I thought I screwed up. The only thing. The only darn thing. And I screwed it up. How did I make that? No, it's not complete. The event was a complete and utter disaster because I couldn't complete it. Well, okay, so let's get out of here. You guys don't deserve this. I'm going somewhere where it's gonna be appreciated. Gadgeton also requires this, so I'll just cook for them here. Boom. Alright. So, let's make the same meal again. So they want this and this. Let's fire up our workbenches. And let's start it. Okay, so let's start by doing this. Yep, because the guys want that. Okay, so now we got sliced mushrooms. This goes in this oven. Come on. This goes in this oven. Another one goes inside here. Boom. Boom. This goes in here. Oh, I need to make some clay plates. Here is your delivery. Another one, and I'll prep another one. Now we're going for bread dough. Here's the bread dough, here's your order. This goes inside here, this goes here. Come on, pop that out. Here you go, and boom, there. Okay, now you can tell me what you wish to eat. The basic stuff, okay. I like cooking up the basic stuff. They're made faster. It's better for me, it's better for you, it's better for everyone. And... oh, okay. Here you go. Okay, finally, we did this quest. Jeez. Need anything? Could you get me a couple bags of quickset drop paste? I'd like to weigh myself down so nothing will ever blow me again. Sure thing. Okay. To Rusty. Where is Rusty? Rusty is over there. Okay. I'm coming to give you the stuff, Rusty. Here you go. Thanks, now my feet will still firmly to the ground. Cool. Quest completed. Which means that now I can specifically upgrade my home like this. Which is awesome. So let's see, let's get the upgrade. Construction kit. Oh, nope. Oh wait. Let me place this down. And let's craft one of these. And boom. House is absolutely huge. Prickle butt topaz. So this requires prickle buds, which I actually could research. This is the prickle bud. Huh. It's... ooh, okay. Looks interesting. Let's dream and save and see if we can craft up one of those things. Let's see how it works. This might give us... a really big edge. So let me go here, take all the available stuff here. What do I need for a book? See, crafter number 2. I will upgrade... Wait. It just requires the aura, right? Yeah, okay. So if that's the case, I can just remove this one. And I can upgrade this one. And now I can make a prickle butt seed. I just need the growth aura. And also I could make prickle butt with rich soils. Garden seed bed number 1. Okay, so let's go and craft those things. Where are they? So it was made, I think, over here. Rich soil. Yeah, I can make a lot of those. So let's craft 3. Okay, perfect. How much did I get? Okay, I need 1 more. Alright. Now let's make a bot. Oh, this is kind of small. Garden seed bit. Should I? No, I'm gonna craft one as well later. So let's check this out. Make a bot seed. Okay. Now we have to go back in. We gotta go to Green Sprout. Green Sprout Farms. So we can use the aura, which is supplied by the Green Sprout Farms. Like this, boom, and like this, okay. Oh, the growth aura costs 2 to use. Okay. And let's make 6. How much time do they take? Enough for me to go and sleep. And before we go sleep, let me just pick up these things really quickly. And I would like to make some more. Like so. So I could make wires if need be. And let's dream and save. That should be enough time for us to start out the adventure. And let me take this. Pick a bud seed. And another one. I'll just throw these seeds in here because I don't think I need to ponder them around with me. Also, let me just throw my stuff here like that. And I had something which I wanted to throw in here. The portal, yeah. No, that can't be it. Portal road, the black sands, the aroma oil, yeah, that's what I wanted to. Oh. So these give emotion points. Okay, let me grab that. I already did this. Let me throw these inside of here. Let's go dream and save and see if the prickle bud is any good. It's done prickling itself. Okay, let's go. Prickle bud. Oh my gosh. Okay, I can use it to make. Let's make a topaz, an emerald, and a ruby. I don't know what these things do, but 10 yarn is grown from 1 picklebutt topaz, which is very good. And big bugs are shot. Okay, so we have to throw 3 parties in 3 different places. Okay, but that's gonna be for next time because I'm out of time for this episode. So anyway, thank you everybody so much for watching, and if you did enjoy the video, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. in order to, you know, help me grow and stuff. But yeah, and supporting me. That's what I want, nothing else from you. And I hope you enjoyed the video. You can leave the, of course, the notifications, but if you don't want them, I will leave them, even though you would help me if you kept them, but yeah. So thank you everybody so much for watching, and I really hope you enjoy the rest of your day, night, evening, or, well, if you're going to bed, good night, and have sweet dreams. Bye!